very
please.
Keen. Be very keen. When I take one and measure, it should be 3 centimeters. Oh, you should have been given a white tile to place. You know they are placing in their book.
Yeah.
They are identifying their book.
Oh, you can come. We have a white tile.
Yeah. Abu, pick a white tile, please.
I'm sure you measured three.
You have already measured three. Yeah. Can I have one?
Mr. Kimani, may I have a faucet? I want to verify whether they measured three. I want to verify whether they measured three.
You need it. Yes.
You want to finish and go to something else?
Yes. It's okay.
Where is the white side? Okay, bring your press and put it outside now.
This is not three. This is a bit careless. Let me show you what where three will be. Three will be right there. Right there will be three. Look at that. The whole of that will toy. Yeah, that would make a very big difference. Yeah, that should be three now. Look at that.
So don't be in a hurry from once. I want exactly three. This one's made almost 3.1. Those measurements are very important.
Yes.
Verify. Get a forceps from there. Let me get one from the distilled water. This is the distilled water. Bring the ruler. Is this three, my dears? Where is the zero?
Here.
Huh?
Here.
Oh. Here, ruler, in a, how is it? Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh. Is it from zero?
Yeah. Good. To me, I want your attention. I want your attention. I want your attention. Look at the board. Some people are still asking. And I'm saying that. I will not talk until everyone is quiet. So tell your friend to keep quiet. I will not talk until everyone is looking in front. Everyone, somebody is looking like that. I want everyone, yes, look in front. I have said that you have the table, isn't it?
Yes.
You have the procedure. We had written it, you had read it. Now I made changes here. I say the final length, it is blocked in the book. But since we are doing like a small project, and like I said, we were to check at break time, lunch time, evening, and tomorrow morning, but now tomorrow we might not be able to, you know the reasons why. I'm saying that check at 11 and at 1 p.m., okay? At least twice.
11 today.
Yeah, 11 and at 1 p.m. In fact, you can come again at 3:30. There's no problem.
Yeah.
So create another one at the end there. Even if it's outside the table.
Yes.
Yeah, to say 3:30, what will be the length? Then you measure all of them, the two in distilled water and the two in the salt solution.
Yes.
Have we all finished putting in the solution?
Yes.
We have? Okay. If we have finished, put yours on that side. Put yours on that side. You're supposed to use forceps for after 3:30, after you've made that, try to touch them. Try to touch them, the cylinders, and press them. The whole group. Excuse me. Why are people talking? When I've said when I'm talking, I don't want people to talk. We cannot all talk at the same time. So you will press them at that time. Everyone should have a feel. Then tell me, are they soft? Are they hard? Which ones are hard? Which ones are soft?
Yeah.
Okay? Start saying. You might find maybe that. Are they hard or soft? Which ones are hard? Which ones are soft? Some people are not writing. And then apart from it, are they still straight? Have they changed shape? If they are straight, will discuss all that when we come back. Sindio. Now, there is something else I want us to watch. After you, have you put your whatever aside?
Yes.
Because I want your full concentration. There's something else here. If we don't keep quiet, we can't listen because I couldn't get the speakers. The room was closed, eh? Why don't we move to the front?
Yes.
Okay, now. I think I should. Yes. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Did you really hear?
Yeah.
No.
Why don't you come this way? Because you can see from there. You don't have to look at it. This one can... you can hear?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Then you have something you've noticed, isn't it?
Yes.
So we are doing the experiments now to study osmosis. Talk English.
Talk English.
Unasema you can hear. What did he just say? A solution with fewer
tempers.
Going left to right. So it's a used to assign. So go back and tell me. What are some of the areas where before we watch the one on hemolysis. Hemolysis is when now we put red blood cells in. You also did that, isn't it?
Yes.
You then wrote the notes, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, you drew the diagrams. So before we go to that, where is the osmosis used on day to day? Where? Mm-hmm. That one is Margaret, is it?
Susan.
Susan, well, I'm still too young, most of the time, number of their names.
Exactly.
I hope this time I'll learn the full class, yeah? Implants in support how? You're correct, somebody help her? She's saying the truth? How is it used in plant support? For once you stay here until the next lesson, or at least you answer my questions, or... Support. We even talked about wilting. See, you talked about wilting.
Yes.
Yes. So osmosis plays a... Okay, I was about to tell you, yeah? Yeah, we are yet to talk about the support. How does the support come about? Somebody tell me. You're all clever here. Why aren't you talking? Yeah? See, we said we are all clever. clever here? Or is there somebody who is foolish here? So how is the support coming about from one? Of course it's some confusion. You know, osmosis, we have to talk about a solvent, you know. I think you are mixing in diffusion, yes? Yeah, in opening and closing. Not gaseous per se, but just that opening and closing. Because water enters where? Which cells? What do we call them? Those bean shaped cells? Gas cells. Okay, and causes them to change shape, isn't it? Because of the non-elastic and elastic walls. We will talk about that in form two, God willing, when we do gaseous exchange. How does that come about? To make that one we call a stomata for down and the gas to pass through, as you're saying. So quickly, let's look at hemolysis. The volume is still low.
Water will enter the red blood cells by osmosis. Continuous absorption of water into the cells will make the cells very turning and eventually burst. The body system is to anemia, which eventually causes the oxygen elimination. This is the direct opposite of the body system. The plasma becomes hypertonic. Water is into the red blood cells by osmosis. The red blood cells become plasmolyzed. Therefore, the shrinking of the red blood cells is called inflammation.
You remember some of those terms?
Yeah.
One final. Watch it again.
Yeah.
So there's actually a mechanism in the body which prevents that. So that a certain amount of water enters the cells, not all water. We call that balancing of the medium in the body. We will study it in a topic called homeostasis in form two when we're looking at excretion, God willing. So for now, just know that.
For some reason, the concentration of salt in the plasma falls, that is, it becomes hypertonic. Water will enter the red blood cells by osmosis. Continuous absorption of water into the cells will make the cells very turbid and eventually burst. The body system is to anemia, which may eventually cause death in oxygen.
Why would hemolysis lead to anemia? Because the red blood cells will burst. Will you have them when they burst?
No.
Okay, so it's dangerous. So water entering the body has to be controlled.
It's the direct opposite of the hemolysis. If the plasma becomes hypertonic, water leaves the red blood cells by osmosis. The red blood cells become plasmolyzed. Therefore, the shrinking of the red blood cells is called inflammation.
Okay, good. So that brings us to the end of the lesson. Yeah, we have talked again about osmosis and also how important it is in at least two aspects. We are going to follow up on our project. Please do not forget. You know what happened the last time? You want it to happen again? So make sure you come. All of you as a group, don't leave it to one person. Okay, anybody with any question? I know we are running out of time, but we have to recover the time we lost. Sorry for using a short break.
No problem.
Thank you for assuring me. How did you like the lesson this morning?
It was interesting.
Interesting. Was it understood?
Yes.
So if I bring a test, people will pass.
Yes.
If people want to work out there, they will know, use the knowledge. This knowledge doesn't end here.
Yes.
Isn't it? We will do things to do with biology and research and all that. Don't go and embarrass us there. Okay, so it's not about passing exams, it's about also knowing what goes on.